Now, let's dig a little bit deeper into Bentley Infrastructure Cloud, and we're going to talk a little bit how it's transforming the industry, transforming workflows, really by connecting people and data throughout the lifecycle. And in order to help us understand this, I'd like to welcome Oliver Conze to the stage. I want to get away. To have you here, Oliver. So handovers between design, construction, and operations often lead to lost information and gaps in the process that can really impact a project success. But we're seeing movement in the infrastructure sector. They're moving from traditional file-based 2D workflows to more and more 3D, more and more 4D, more and more digital twin-centric approaches. So what's been going on in Bentley Infrastructure Cloud that can help in that process?
So for years, our solutions have helped users to manage engineering data across all phases of the infrastructure lifecycle. With our products, with ProjectWise, with SYNCHRO, with AssetWise, we're doing this. Now with Bentley Infrastructure Cloud, we're elevating this, we're evolving these products, and we're continuing to break through these barriers for a more seamless exchange of information. And how we're doing this? The key has been our data-centric approach, where the digital twin really becomes the underpinning, really the unifier that connects people and data. And that, you know, allows and enables a much more continuous collaboration across the lifecycle, more sharing of data, and that makes sure that the right data is available to the right people at the right time. That leads to better, much faster decisions, and ultimately better infrastructure outcomes. Now, let me share with you three examples how we're breaking through these barriers between design and construction. And first, I want to talk about integrated design build projects, which we just launched last month. We're bringing together the capabilities of ProjectWise and of SYNCHRO in a unified portal of Bentley Infrastructure Cloud. So this allows you now to do your digital deliverables management alongside your 3D planning and scheduling. So this really makes it much more easier to set up, to manage your projects, where you have now the combined teams of design, of construction, all working in one common project environment and all working off the same digital twin underneath. And so all project teams working in the same project environment as I want to close with a design build project. And I think a great example how this drives business value are integrated design and constructability reviews. And they really help to improve and reduce feedback loops and rework cycles. Now, the second example is how we're bringing actually the power of 3D models, new technologies, to actually where the users are today. And oftentimes they are still in their very familiar environment of 2D, two sheets. And what you see in this demo here is how we put the 2D sheeting alongside the 3D models. You can navigate both ways bidirectionally, so it's really whatever is comfortable for you. But ultimately, if you have a cross section, if you need to add a missing annotation, as in this demo here, you have the rich data of both a 2D sheet of the 3D model. You use configurable forms to, you know, assess and submit this information, and all that written information is provided for the follow-up processes. So it's really an example how we bring new methods, new technology to where our users are today, and making that adoption of 3D models and data-centric workflow a lot easier. The third example I want to provide is how we bring the power of digital twins to our users, to the field, to the mobile devices, in particular relevant for construction. So our mobile app is now available for all the design and build projects I mentioned. For instance, users can now enhance their models with real-time insights from on-site site conditions and log issues on the go. And that really helps to resolve problems much more quickly. Plus, the app works in offline mode, so even if there is poor internet connectivity, you can always rely on Bentley Infrastructure Cloud. So with these three examples, you can see how iTwins make digital delivery easier and more effective for our users, whether they prefer 3D or 2D, whether they're working on the desktop, on the web, or on the mobile. Bentley Infrastructure Cloud connects people and data throughout the entire lifecycle, And we're doing this by driving towards a coherent data foundation and a coherent user experience. And all this with digital twins serving as the foundation. This enhances visibility into projects and assets and improves collaboration, and ultimately leads to better project outcomes and asset performance.
Excellent. Thank you very much, Oliver. Great examples of Bentley Infrastructure Cloud helping to make the right connections.